to his father. Then his father passed and he had his head down after he greeted his father, but then he turned towards his father's seat. His body language was showing that he's not going to bow to Camilla at this on this particular occasion. And then I watched it back again, and I noticed that only Princess Catherine curtsied to Queen Camilla, and both the children and Prince William.